take it back. I'm not saying there's a connection, but...
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this? Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Fire team, watch behind!
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Grabbing him.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
Grabbing ammo.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Thank you. A moment, please.
Fine, stop.
Watch behind, fire team!
Complex for years, long before you arrived, Doctor.
Check this out.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
Thank you.
How long did the company know about this place? Is this why they built Paula Station?
There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Negative pattern match. I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Different construction, same spitters. Intestinal tracts.
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it. System?
Eight kids here. Rearming. Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Eight kids here.
Let's rock. Charging the deck.
Wayland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Eight kids here.
Sentry deployed.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix.
Gun ready.
There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Sentry deployed.
For us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term.
Why is an alien language so similar to an ancient human one? The implications are